In this video, we're going to talk about adding a filter to a card, and then exporting and sharing that card. To filter the card, we're going to click on the funnel icon in the top right-hand corner of the card. I will then click the Add Filter button, and choose the field I'd like to use as a filter. In this example, I'm reviewing my cash balance, and I'd like to share some of this information with my team, but only for this month. I select Date from the Filters dropdown, and then select a date range. In this example, I'm selecting all the days that are greater than or equal to October 1st. I'm going to click Apply, and you can see on the card the data is now filtered to show only data from October. Now that I've added the filter, I want to share the results with my team. To do this, I click on the Share icon in the upper right of the card and choose Send/Export. A new pop-up screen gives me 5 different options: email, print, export to Excel file, CSV file, or PowerPoint. As I want to include this data in a PowerPoint presentation for my team meeting, I'm going to choose PowerPoint. The file will export into a PowerPoint file, which I can access from my downloads bar. And from there, I can save it to my desktop, put it in an existing PowerPoint presentation, or share the file through an email. And that's how easy it is to filter a card and then export that card using Excel, PowerPoint, or CSV.